YouTube, Ash here, and welcome to another episode of Pepper Cereal Talks. Today I'm back with another trailer reaction. Anyway, with a new trailer for Sonic the Hedgehog has just dropped, and you know, we had that bad trailer a couple of months ago, which was really bad because of the CGI, and it was so bad that people complained, and the studio listened, the director listened, the CGI team listened, they made a whole new design of Sonic. So if anything, we should support this movie, because this is the first time, well, I think it's probably the first time we've actually heard that Hollywood actually listened to the fans. So let's see if this new trailer looks like Sonic instead of some mutant rubbish what it was. Anyway, so here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm Sonic, a little ball of super energy in an extremely handsome package. On my planet, people were always after my powers, so I came to yours. It gets a little lonely, but that's okay. I am living my best life on Earth. Wow! No! And the plate Sonic! And the pitcher's mound also Sonic! Ugh, I can't with that guy.
The effects.
If they steal my power, they could conquer the universe. You have to help me.
No, I don't.
Please, it's life or death.
Definitely the design looks much better, especially the first bits. I'm trying not to talk because I'm actually interested in this trailer. But the first bit, actually, his home world looks amazing.
This can't be happening to me.
Oh my god, stop the car right now.
What?
The world's largest rubber band ball? We gotta see it.
No, this is not some fun family road trip.
You're right. It was lame. Gift shop was cool though.
I like that though.
Whatever this creature is, I'm going to uncover the source of its power.
Yeah, hey.
Thought you might like a latte with steamed Austrian goat milk.
Of course I want a latte.
I love the way you make them!
We gotta lay low. Let me show you how it's done.
So should we get out of here?
Yeah,
there you go. I always want to do this. Nailed it!
Uh-oh. I think they changed Sonic's voice as well.
Your life away for this silly little alien.
Good time.
He's my friend.
Let's go!
This is my power. And I'm using it to protect my friends.
Let's go! Let's go!
So, you're supposed to be Tom's best friend that he won't shut up about.
Well, I don't see the idea.
That is very close.
All right, well, okay, you must have saw me smile. That looks much better. Even the trailer looks better. Sonic looks amazingly better. He actually looks like Sonic. As I said, I was trying to not talk too much during the trailer because, well, I should talk because it's a trailer for action. But anyway, I liked it. I definitely liked the first bit, which we see his hometown. I hope we see a bit more of that. And as I said, Dr. Robotnik, which I reckon his full look will probably not appear till the last bit of the film. This looks good. Actually had me chuckling. As I said, I think we should support this film, at least give it a boost, because they did listen to the fans, they did change a lot of stuff, and yeah, it feels a bit like Sonic. Obviously Sonic's a platformer game, so it's one of those ones which doesn't really have that much of a story, so yeah, they're gonna, you know. Anyway, I did enjoy the trailer. I'm not gonna lie, I did enjoy the trailer. It had me chuckling, it had a couple of good lines, and I liked it. So anyway, that's it. Let me know what you thought of the trailer in the comments down below. And also, if you are new to the channel, remember to hit that like button and maybe check out some of my other videos, and maybe hit that subscribe button too, and I will see you all next time. Let's go with Sonic! That wasn't good. Bye-bye!